Hey guys, I know it's been a while since I've been on YouTube, but today is my 32nd birthday, and today, to celebrate, I went to the Oregon Museum of Science and Industry to see the Orca exhibit. So here's some clips of the Orca exhibit I went to. I hope you enjoy it.
Just listen to the sound of the Orcas. Ruffles. Of course. That explains why I see the rough parts on the dorsal fin. That's a good name for an orca. That must be the female orca.
I guess there's fish too. Maybe nobody can help.
And her baby. So the female whale is named Slick. And the baby is named Scarlet due to those marks on the back of her dorsal fin. Granny, the longtime leader of J-Pod. I never heard of Granny. I bet she was famous. Wow, people used to dance in these. Canned orca, canned killer whale. Haida and Paul Horn. Namu. SeaWorld Treasure Key. Of course, the movie Orca with Richard Harris. Free Willy, played by the late Keiko. Keiko, the Untold Story. And of course, Blackfish. Never capture what you can't control. Here are the other famous orcas. Moby Doll. Namu. Scanna. Shamu. Keiko. Tilikum. I can't pronounce it.
Well, that was my trip to the exhibit at OMSI called Orcas, Our Shared Future. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.